Even if you can't see the cunt, you still shoot. That's another big one that's in the fundamentals. It's almost so obvious I've brushed over it. In video games, like, generally, you wait till you can see the enemy to shoot them, don't you? But don't. Like, if they're just up there in those trees somewhere, just light the trees up, and you'd be surprised how often you get there and you find a load of bodies, because that's what you do. Like, I've got another stat that somebody might know. In modern conflicts, does anybody know how many small arms rounds are fired for every person killed by small arms rounds?
A few thousand?
Probably a couple.
Oh, that's a high number.
Yeah. It's about 200,000. It's nearly a quarter of a million rounds for every confirmed death recorded. Bullets are generally used to keep people's heads down and suppress them. Ultimately, they will be used to kill them. But when you can't do that because you're getting shot at back, or you can't be so accurate because you're in a stressful situation, or they're really far away, or you're not sure exactly where they are, all these reasons that might make you unable to hit them, well, just fire around them, in and around that area, you know, so they know they're being fucking shot at, and it will get a reaction. That's another one, that observation. There's methods of observation. One of them is firing. If you think there's someone hidden up there, you can't see him, but you think there might be, they're out there somewhere sort of situation, well, put a few rounds into, like, different spots in the trees. He might think you can see him, and then he'll respond and give away his position and fire back, you know?